your foot. Lift it. Lift it. Do it. Do it.
You need to stop Kreon from moving to pass by. You fire
a I'm working on it.
You should be able to disable its locomotion.
It doesn't really take damage when its foot's not raised. At least from what I can tell. Start hitting more of the maggots.
Everyone help Sam get inside that opening. I've reached the central building and we'll be handling the MSOB team rescue.
You're out of range to use the wire gun. You need to get those combat engineers beneath the hole in the Kreon.
Transport truck.
Shit. Don't have just enough ammo to do something stupid. Fucking hell. Shit. Shit. I was focusing somewhere else. Please help me hit a checkpoint. Somewhere in that mess. Okay. No, I didn't. Not at all. How wonderful. Whew. Just uses the heat, and this is at least the portion that I know I'm safe to use it. And I'm not going to be needing to run immediately. This is overheat. So as long as I'm here, I'm fine. Safe. Just wait for it to die. Thank you. big one down. Feels like there's something else. No, seems like all the shots are coming from that. Is that a cannon? I can't shoot it right now, but I could. To destroy that?
Over the bridge and fucked as ever.
What can I maybe use this for?
I'm in.
A grapple? Not even that. It's barely a grapple gun. Yeah, a lot of people died. Including me. Pause. I'm drinking. Y'all are stressful. What are we doing? I'll grab this. I don't need this launcher. Wait. this is slow and methodical and spooky. I feel like somebody's just gonna drop right there and try to kill me, which it probably will. Oh look, checkpoint. Yay, I'm safe then! Until I walk through a door and something freaking clocks me. Have to hit the button. So hitting the button. Okay, here's wrong with it. Clocked. Gonna hold on that. Yep. Yeah, that conglomerate mass of shit. Yeah, shocker. Where'd you go? This gun works so well. That made it seem way too easy. I can just laser to death. Okay, more ammo increase. I'm sure some of these weapons are good to have, but some I didn't like using, some I did. Like this launcher I like using, but I didn't find it enough. Start, so now it's just easier to stick with what I have so it can keep upgrading, even though my laser rifle is completely upgraded now. I have another one. I'll tell you, that thing was a lot easier than the other bullshit that you put me through. Like this kind of shit, I'd rather have the unknown. No. Where is it at? There's one. Now I'm seeing a lot of things that I don't use anymore. Wasn't great.
That drive system is the heart of the beast. You can travel through the ring.
Do I shoot it? It does not seem to say save to go. Yeah. I wonder why. So, in, out. Shit. And Where's the next exit? Okay. Okay, I see one over there. So swing and whew. Y'all want to come down the tunnel? You're more than welcome. I figured that would happen. Shit! Okay. Now I know that that can pop up. Shut up. Wait, because it feels safer to wait, and open, hey, open, not that, okay, big checkpoint, and turret, fuck, yeah, that's what I thought, you assholes. Yes, give me more of those. They have been helpful. Why is this moving so slow? When it's slow, it feels like it's waiting for me to get killed. It's giving time for me to get killed. When it's fast, it's just like, okay, we're getting through this, no problem. And yoink. no, no, no. You killed me. That was going so well, too. I need a checkpoint, didn't I? Yeah, right before. Very smart robot right now. Yoink. Shit! Homing laser might have been good. I can concede on that. Oh, fucking Mario. Don't have that. Seems like it. Okay.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
More grenades. Oh, I'm able to hold four. When did that happen? Not gonna complain. Can I get more EMP now?
Up to this power line, right?
If you can destroy the pump source, that should reverse the polarity on the gain medium and cause a critical explosion.
On it.
I guess internal. One second. Yeah, I guess internal. Act 7. Good lord. Oh, good lord, the camera. Why? Break my damn neck, why don't you? There's one. Are y'all fucking serious? Okay, good. I was about to fucking say, good God, you're still here. Have that. Shit, 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 shit. shit. Whew. Okay. Whew. Did it just get pushed off? I will not complain. Also didn't realize there was a turret on that side. That would have been useful. Where am I going? Oh, elevator. Oh wait. What's this? Oh, assault rifle. Yes, ammo. Ammo important. Oh, looks like there may have been something in the fire. Yes. Can we move? Hello, air support. A little support. Some rocket launcher, and what are you? Heavy machine gun. Good job. We need to kill the things that are flying around. Maybe it's flying too fucking fast. Where's our control panel? Can I get over there? Might not. Maybe I need to drop down to it. Damn. Wait for a refill. Go and crash and burn. Yeah, have fun. What did I drop from my shotgun? Fuck you! No! Not using laser cannon. Laser cannon, best cannon. Why do I feel like I lost upgrades on it? Goodbye. Okay. Yes. Like a little baby robot. Underestimated you. Okay. I get it. I get that feel. Thank you.
This'll come in handy.
Give me a second. Okay, I don't think it caught on microphone or anything, but there was definitely an odd sound outside my door of the puppy trying to eat an envelope. Goes. Bye, unknown. You're a cute, interesting enemy type. I like you. My laser cannon can't get better anymore, though.
Thing out, right? Then what do I do?
Well,
hey,
shoot it.
I don't.
Is it gonna be shoot it?
With this thing?
This is Bravo 6. I've rescued the Marines and I'm heading back to the transport ship. We need that laser out of commission now. I'll pick you up when it's done.
That helps.
So, shoot it? Oh shit, I'm gonna die,